Today on the Style Blog.
Hey guys! So today's video is going to be a...
ran out of breath there. Ooh.
Jeez.
This is what my room looks like after I filmed the video. Random products everywhere. Everywhere. Lone Ranger over here, Lone Ranger over there. Shoes. Products on the bed, Lone Ranger over here, plastic bags everywhere. My setup, what is going on?
Hey guys! So today's video is going to be a... That's right, a haul! So I am going to share with you what I got at these two magical places that you guys don't know about yet. But I'm going to be sharing with you what I got, and I'm really excited for this, so let's go ahead and hop in. So before I start, I am trying out a new filming spot today. Let me know if you guys like it in the comments. I really like this because it's just the plain purple wall with the two paintings. But yeah, so now, let's hop in. Okay, first thing I'm going to start off with is Kroger, and the first thing I got at Kroger was this new Hawaiian Tropicana Shimmer Effect Sunscreen Lotion, and it highlights your skin tone, and it's SPF 20. Love this stuff. I tried it out yesterday. It's amazing, and I'll actually put it on for y'all. I don't know if you can see it on my arm, but you can definitely see it on my hand. I don't know if y'all saw it on my hand, but I love this stuff. These are really, really nice. Pretty shimmer on it, but you might also want to put some heavier, like more protective sunscreen under this just to be safe and not get a bad sunburn, because this is only SPF 20. So. Whatever. Okay, I'm going to save you guys a lot of time by grouping these all together. Because they're all from the same line, they're all from the same collection, and it is the Alame Intense Eye Color, and they are all for brown eyes, and this is going to be hard to turn around, but okay. See, look, it's the collection. You got the eyeliner, the pencil eyeliner, the eye palette, mascara. This is the liquid shadow plus color primer, and then the liquid liner. Yep, liquid eyeliner. So I just saved you guys a whole bunch of time because.
Checking a new hit, get up. First shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. No, no, y'all can't copy that. Glad we're walking. And this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway. And we did it all way. Full music. I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around with those pounds. Fortune put on for my town. Trust me, on my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T. chasing dreams since I was 14 with the Portrait busting halfway across that city with the back. Question labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country. Here we go back, this is the moment. Tonight is the night, we'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Yeah, I'm so damn grateful. I grew up really wanna go fronts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I got an 808 in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We raw. Time to go off, I'm gone. Deuces goodbye. I got a world to see. And my girl, she wanna see Rome. Caesar make you a believer. Nah, I never ever did it for a throne. That validation comes from giving it back to the people. Now sing this song and it goes like, raise those hands. This is our party. We came here to live life like nobody was watching. I got my city right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that failure, gain humility, and then we keep marching.
And we go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't.
On these two, because I've never tried these before, and I'm probably gonna do it on this too, because this is the Thicken Up Styling Liquid, also from Paul Mitchell Extra Body Collection. So I'm just gonna set these over here on the desk, because I'm gonna put them on. So next, I have these two on my mom's. Wow, they're boring. These are from. Oh, these two little eyeliner sticky things. Wait, these are eyeliners, right? Cream shadow pencil. These are cream shadow pencils from Wet n Wild. This one is in 132 Evie. And this one is 134 District. And this is a blue color, and this is a dirt thing. And then. Last but not very least, I have this new NYC Smooth Skin Bronzing Face Powder. I have heard people rave and rave about this thing. Oh, it's gorgeous. sun on it, because the it's so pretty. Like, it's really matte. It's not shimmery. Try to try this out. It's really, really pretty. And I've heard people here on YouTube rave and rave about this bronzer. I thought, can I buy it? Why not? And this is in the number 720A Sunny. And it's in Sunny. Sunny is the color. It has a sun on it. I wonder why it's called Sunny. I mean, I wonder why it has a sun on it. But yes. So that is it for my haul. I hope you guys enjoy. And I'll make sure to talk to you guys later. So yeah. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. So yeah. See you. Bye!